Then what I'm going to do is there's a certain menu where you can edit your terrain. It is called the terrain editor. So I'm going to click on this, and it brings up the terrain editor, which you can create the region. You can select a lot of things that what you're going to add for your terrain, and you can edit terrain. That means you can add, subtract, grow, erode, smooth, flatten, paint, sea level. But this case, I'm just going to show you for what to do when creating just a terrain that you don't want to spend really too much time on. So you're going to click on generate, and this is the current size of my map that I'm going to create. Now right down below here is the material settings, which I can add water, dunes, mountains, Arctic, lavascape, canyons, hills, or marsh. So there's a lot of things you can select from this menu. So in this case, I'm just going to use water, mountains, hills, probably lavascape too. And if I click on generate, it's going to show you the progress, and I can zoom out as well to see what my land's going to look like. Now your progress will determine how big you want your size of your terrain. Now, as you can see, there is my terrain that I can use for my games. Very, very simple and easy. Now, let's just say I don't want any water or a lavascape. So I'm just going to click off lavascape and click off water. And let's just say I want to use dunes and canyons and marsh. So if I click on generate, show the progress, and of course all of the well, most of the water is going to be gone away, but as you can see, there is still more water here. But well, actually it's because I selected a marsh. So of course, if I don't want to select water, I just uncheck it here. Now I can also uncheck marsh, and let's see what happens. Will the water be no more? I'm going to see, going through my progress. And there's a little bit more water here over in this area, but you know, that's okay because I believe, like, pretty sure I just have plains or the dunes or something that's causing all my terrain to have on this area to have water. But that's basically it. This is basically a simple lesson how to add a terrain into your games, whether it's going to be on a flat terrain or a base plate. So, in the next video, I will show you how to basically customize your terrain in the flat terrain, but only using the edit tools. So, be sure to look out for the next video.
Be sure to join Tech Dev Academy's workshops and camps, and also read some great articles on their blog page.